if someone asks you to pay for the advertising, you should be running for the hills because you're saying, I'm really confused, Mr. and Mrs. Seller. You got me here today because I'm here to make your money and not save your money. If I pay for the advertising, it's immoral. And they'll go, immoral? What do you mean? Well, it forces me to work for the buyers, not for you, and I'm not going to do it to you. My job is to get you the most amount of money in your pocket, not to force me to work for the buyers.